The Godot game engine is really cool to learn to make games, but if you don't know anything about code, it's hard to get into. There's little for those of you who have absolutely zero coding skills. Godot has its own programming language called GDScript. It's a simple language, but if you have no programming experience, there's no course out there for you. A course that would teach you true code foundations and not just show you the syntax. Well, now there's one. We made a completely free and open source app to learn Godot's GDScript language right in your browser with no download required. The app comes with 28 lessons and, more importantly, dozens of practices. Programming is a skill, so to get good at it, you need to practice. And you can do that right in the app. It'll check your code and help you make it work with our beginner-friendly error explanations. Instead of just telling you, this is wrong, we explain why an error happens and how to solve it. If you're new to programming or want to help a loved one get into Godot, this app is for you. You'll find the link in the description. Creating this app took months of work and cost tens of thousands of dollars. We could only make it thanks to our sponsors, you, the GDQuest community. We need your support to keep making better education for Godot. If you want to learn even more and sponsor our work, we made a complete and true beginner course to help you learn game development with Godot. In this course, you start from zero and learn everything all the way to making a game inspired by Enter the Gungeon. It comes with over 130 lessons and dozens of interactive code practices you'll make right in Godot. If you're interested, you'll find a link to the premium course in the description below. With your support, we'll keep improving the free app in 2022. With that, I hope that you'll enjoy the app. Be creative, have fun, and we'll see one another in the next one. Bye-bye.